God.
Thought you guys were goners. You find anything? Maybe some food or a gun?
Found this out there. It might be useful.
I gotta get out of here, man.
You got a family to get back to? Parents?
Don't have any.
Me neither.
Yeah, sometimes you're better off that way.
Is that your last dose? We're almost out of everything.
You know, if you're kind, it just got Zombrex chipped like responsible citizens, we might not be in this mess.
Those people are tracked by GPS. They're prisoners.
They're following the law. Those GPS chips have Zombrex in them. They keep infected people from turning zombie.
Oh, really? Must not have worked too well. Look outside.
Ugh, you illegals are nothing but trouble.
Will you bitches shut up? They're gonna hear us.
You know, why don't you calm the hell down, asshole? As long as they're outside, we got nothing to worry about.
Turn it off! God, no! I don't want to die!
No, Mother, it'll be all right, okay? Okay, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Oh, Peter, I'm so scared.
Oh my God, look at that one. It's like it knows something about when it was alive.
We are all going to die!
No!
No, Mother, no, don't go out there!
No! Okay, everybody, get ready to run.
I mean, where the hell are we gonna go?
My garage in Ingleton. The walls are thick, it'll buy us some time to think. Maybe the TV will work.
If we have to get out of here, that's fine, but I'm not going to any garage. People are waiting for me.
Girlie, you're better off with us.
I'll take my chances.
Nick, those zombies are gonna get in here any second. We gotta do something.
There's nothing to fight them off with.
You're good at fixing things. There's a lot of stuff around here.
Let me see if I can put something together. Okay. Think. Was that pleasure?
Faster!
Always go faster!
You got the wrong.
Okay.